어느 쪽으로 가볼까? 이쪽으로 가보자. 머리.
But here we trim the barbs so they can't sting anybody.
Okay.
And there's no nerves or anything in there, so it doesn't hurt them either.
Oh, okay, okay.
So the ones here can't sting anybody.
Okay.
It's okay.
That's really lovely.
Did you already try touching her, or were you just here for footage?
Well, I didn't touch her.
Okay. Would you like to? I can help you if you want.
How do they do that?
Just
to put a hand?
Yep. And then you just want it about elbow deep so they can see it.
Uh-huh.
All you gotta do is hold very still.
Okay.
When they get used to you, they'll start coming up to her hands like that. There you go.
Oh,
wow. There you go. Sometimes they get a little splash when they swim over each other. But they're very sweet.
Oh, wow.
Bye. And then this big guy right here, this is Rusty.
Rusty. Woo, hi. Wow. They're so soft.
I've had a couple kids tell me that they feel like wet gummy bears or like wet spam. I thought those were both pretty good descriptions.
Fuck.
Look at all doing it, just kind of already.
They're not gonna pay me?
Yeah, just make sure you don't touch the penguin.
Okay.
Yeah.
they do come out.
I was joking.
Oh, no, but they do jump out.
Thank you. of things and you can do this. So I definitely want you to get out of here. That'd be right up here. You guys can see some samples of enrichment out here. So you've got that red thing there and that ice pack there. All of our animals are enriched every day. So those are just things that they can play with, or they can just check out and sniff and see. For sea lions and seals, training is really particular. You guys saw that earlier.
Yeah.
Like, you would ask if Robbie would just go down and fly the sun if he wasn't trained.
Yeah.
They are just very intelligent, very curious animals. So I don't know if he would have done that on his own, but.
Right.
Okay.
But,
like, Yep. And he also likes getting his
pictures. There he is.
Oh, beautiful. Oh my goodness.
But it wasn't
See, that's why that's really good for something.
Do you guys need to wrap the one
here?
Is
the one here, the one that I've seen in the wild?
Yeah, it's longer here.
Look at the big ball, Lennon.
Yeah. Okay.
He's laying behind the big ball.
We can't.
Yeah. No, I can't. The things in the
way. This
Oh, I see it behind you.
Turn. He's
Native hunters to take them. They are only allowed a certain number every year. That number has been decided both as a joint thing from the U.S. Mm-hmm. Department of Fish and Wildlife and from the Native peoples as kind of a happy medium.
So where does he come from?
He comes from Cully, Alaska. Mm-hmm. Cully is also his name.
Oh.
What is that?